Hello students, today I am going to teach English language to class 6 and the topic is the nouns and the kinds of nouns. This is my second video. This is a continuation of the first video. In my first video I taught you what is a noun, and in this video I'll teach you the different kinds of nouns or the types of nouns. In the previous lesson you learned that noun is the name of a person, place, animal or things. All naming words such as boy, girl, Delhi, cow, tiger, scale, etc. are nouns. Let me underline. Noun is the name of a person, place, animal or things. Example, all naming words such as boy, girl, Delhi, cow, tiger, scale, etc. are nouns. Clear? There are different kinds of nouns. Okay, what we will study is there are 7 kinds of nouns. Number 1, proper nouns. Number 2, common nouns. Number 3, count nouns. Number 4, mass or uncountable nouns. Number 5, abstract nouns. Number 6, concrete nouns. Number 7, collective nouns. Let me add one more, number 8, that is the material noun. Okay, so we will do altogether 8 nouns. Today what I will teach you is the proper noun and common nouns. The other nouns, the other kinds of nouns, I will teach you in my next video. Proper noun. A proper noun is the special name of a particular person or place. Examples, Shweta is my friend. I live in Kolkata. Chandigarh is a beautiful place. Harsh is an intelligent boy. I will underline the nouns. Proper name, Shweta, Kolkata, Chandigarh, Harsh. All the words in italics are proper nouns. Alright, the words which I have underlined, these are the proper nouns. Shweta is the name of a particular person. Kolkata is the name of a particular place. Such nouns that are all names of particular person, place or things are called proper noun. And very important thing you must remember is a proper noun always begins with a capital letter. Clear? I will show you one picture. Look at this. The special names of a noun is called a proper name. Proper noun. So look at this girl. She's given a special name, Nikki. So the special name of a noun is called a proper noun. Nikki is a special name given to a girl. So it's called a proper noun. Look at the next chart. Noun is the name of a person, animal, place or thing. Ricky, boy, given a special name Ricky. Dog, animal, is given a special name Pluto. Place, a special name Red Fork. Things, Coca-Cola, special name given to a cold drink. Alright, now one thing you will notice that it is highlighted. Why it is highlighted? Because remember, you must remember the proper names always begin with a capital letter. So Ricky, Pluto, Red Fork, Coca-Cola, these are the proper nouns. Clear? Let me go to the next one, the common noun. A common noun is a name given in common to every person or things of the same class or kind. Examples, I like bananas. It is a beautiful park. He flies a kite in the sky. Girls are playing. Let me underline the common nouns. Bananas, park, kite, girls. All the words in italics are common nouns. The words what I have underlined, these are the common nouns. Bananas are the name of common fruits or things. Park is the name of a common place. Kite is the name of a common thing. And girls are names of common persons. Clear? Let me show you a picture. Look at this picture. These are all simple names or common nouns. Like nouns is the name of a person, animal, place or things. Boy. dog, fort, car. These are all examples of common nouns. Okay, clear children? So I end here and I will continue this chapter in my next video. Okay, that will be the nouns and its kinds, part 3. Clear? Thank you, student. Goodbye. And God bless you.